Welcome to Hydraulic Press Channel. Today we are going to at least try make some diamonds. This is our viewer request. We have got really many comments about can you make diamonds with the press. And I think that if you can, they would be a bit cheaper. But we are at least going to try. And first we are going to crush just with these regular tools. And I think the area is quite large and the coal or carbon will just like pour out. So I made this. This is much smaller diameter, so more pressure. And I have this like hole, which is going to hold the coal in one place and it cannot escape. So if this ain't making some diamonds, then you need something else than hydraulic press. Yeah, but let's start with this. Have a look on those diamonds. They should be somewhere out there. What the fuck? This is really fine dust, and I think this is going to make also terrible mess. It's really really fine dust. And there is some like shiny parts, but I think they are. So there seems to be some. Most of it is like a matte black, so no diamonds here. But there is also some like shiny parts, but I think they look more like carbon fiber type of shit than diamonds. So I think we failed with this try. So let's clean these away and get the Diamond Maker 5 million tool ready and try again. So that didn't work, but this is only 65 millimeters in diameter, and I did some math, and there is almost 5000 bars in that pot, which is like shitload. So I put my diamond coals there, like that, and then we are going to just crush them. Most exciting part ever. Just that fine powder, it's really fine now. Even like more fine than last time. I can see there is some really small like shining parts, but I'm quite sure that they are not diamonds.
Ooh.
Yeah, but if I remember correctly from like elementary school, there is also really hot underground where the diamonds form. So we are going to try one more time. Same thing as now, but I'm going to heat up the coal before crushing. So then we have the heat and pressure both. So let's try with that. So now I'm going to put not so much so we can heat up them a bit easier. Maybe that's amount of coal is good. And then the most important tool of every YouTuber, gas torch. still pressure on. I'm going to let it stay for a while like this, so the diamonds have some time to form. So now is the moment of the truth. It's time to check, did this work? Yeah, looks pretty similar. Only difference is that the powder is hot. It's really hot actually. Check that smoke! Yeah, I don't see any diamonds. If there is any, they are really small. So, I think this won't work. We didn't make diamonds, but let's see if the coal powder plus castors plus some how to basic action will make dust explosion. No. We just made our jar black. Yeah, I think that is all for today. Thank you for watching and have a nice day. And for today's extra content, we have this chicken. Anni says it's a hen, but I think it's extremely dangerous chicken and we have to deal with it. So I'm going to put it here. I think this is going to be great.